Maybe slick patches on the untreated sidewalks, on the untreated roads as well. So please be careful as you head out this way. Give yourself some extra time along that 384 corridor, 90 corridor as well. Webster, you can see late morning, you've got some of that freezing rain mixing in for you as well. This is what we're seeing now. We've got some rain moving through Boston. Leominster, you guys have had some freezing rain already, and you're getting more of that to come down. This is going to continue filling in, but you'll notice that generally the freezing rain is kind of confined to being to the west of that 495 corridor along 190. Boston, it's going to be more like rain for you as we move through your afternoon, so that is going to end up moving in. And a quick look at what's happening from Portland up through Georgetown. You can see we've got some snow and that freezing rain coming down for coastal Maine as well. So